What's up? My name is Kareem Black. I'm a photographer and director here in New York City. Today we're shooting for Vibe. It's an advertorial for Courvoisier Rosé. And it's a lot of fun. We're in a beautiful midtown New York club slash penthouse shooting three great models in a couple different scenarios. The first scenario is all white, very clean, white seamless, and then the next scenario is a little bit more lifestyle, a little bit more feels good, let's go, in a bar scene, and with them just, you know, three girls out on the town having a good time. It's cool.
I had such a blast. The beautiful clothes, the beautiful makeup, and the hair. It was incredible. I can't wait to see the pictures.
Oh, the shoot today was great. There were so many great looks being shown. It was just great to have a transformation and also feature a Courvoisier Rosé as a product.
My favorite setup is actually the last look that we did, which is right now. We did the color blocking. I thought that was absolutely, it was just the best. I mean, I love, love, love the colors. I thought we looked all amazing. And it really showcased, you know, the range of sizes. And it was just awesome. And it was fun. When I go out with my girlfriends that are models, we just have a good time. We talk about our experiences, the campaigns we're doing, and of course we can't leave the bar without talking about guys just a little bit, but mostly we keep it about the ladies.